And back into some Call of Duty. Thank you for joining and welcome back. I still thoroughly appreciate the dedication. Thank you. So, this might be a short one today, so I'm not gonna do any battle royale. We're gonna do some search and destroy. And sorry for whatever team I happen to be on. I'll leave it as these two. Search and destroy and no. We'll just do search and destroy. Sorry, whatever team I happen to be on. I'll be using pistols only. Come on. Oh boy. Oh my fucking god, dude. I'm so over the fucking people that play this fucking game for fucking every single fucking day of their life, dude. Jesus, dude. It's so fucking fun, dude. So fucking fun, man. So fun. The game's so fun. So fucking fun. The game's so fun, dude. So fun. So fun. So fun. So fucking fun, dude. This is my first fucking round of the day. Match of the day, dude. So fucking fun. So fun. So fun. So fun. From across the map. It's so fucking easy to pull the trigger one fucking time and get somebody from across the map. Yeah, each one of these motherfuckers have been playing the fucking game for so fucking long, dude. It's so unbelievable, dude. Fuck off. If you want to be so fucking good, go play the ranked fucking matches, dude. Unbelievable, dude. If you're trying to be this fucking good at the game, just go play the ranked matches. Unfucking believable, dude. And now I can't find another match? Really? 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 Okay, what the fuck is going on, Activision? Seriously, I'm always having some sort of fucking issue with the data center or something, dude. Always having some sort of issue. Can't find another match within a matter of a minute or two. Fuck. So fucking fun. So fucking fun to be on a fucking team, dude, with people. So fucking fun, dude. This is why I don't play fucking Search and Destroy anymore, dude. If you want to be a fucking tryhard, go on to the ranked fucking matches. Fuck you! Fuck you, dude. Pistols only. I'm so sick and tired of the fucking multi-million dollar gaming company that's incapable of thinking. They'll put everything else into the game, but they won't put the one fucking thing that will literally change a lot. Fucking ridiculous. I'm so tired of assault rifles, dude. It's too fucking easy to get a kill with an assault rifle. Too fucking easy. Too fucking easy. Too fucking easy. This is probably gonna be a short one. I don't think I'll be making a long video today. My aim, at least I got the last fucking kill, fucker. With a pistol.
seconds left.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Fucking flashbanging, dude. He's gonna come from the other side. He's gonna come from that side. Oh, lucky. Fuck you, dude.
Mm. 1 minute remaining.
Ah, see, someone's using a pistol, earning his kills. Good on you.
Setting device on Bravo.
Good on you. Well, you're using an automatic pistol, but whatever. You, you fucker, you didn't even fucking know I was gonna be there, dude. The fucking smoke. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you, dude. How did you fucking know? Fuck you, dude. Fuck you, dude. Oh, fuck you. He shot through the smoke and got lucky. Shot through the smoke. Fuck you, fucker. Dude. Shot through the fucking smoke and got lucky. Did I just get killed by my teammate? No. Oh, also, I want to acknowledge that still, I am playing with aim assist turned off. This is still set to default, though. I guarantee you a portion of the people that I'm playing with right now, who still can't hear me talking right now, have aim assist turned on. Man, God, dude, it's so fucking easy. It's so fucking easy to pull the trigger one fucking time. It's so fucking easy. It takes no goddamn fucking effort at all to earn your fucking kills. Fuck this motherfucking bullshit, dude. I'm so over these fucking games, man. Activision, Infinity Ward, Treyarch, and whoever else was involved with this. How about you guys just fucking listen to some of the fucking people that are playing your fucking games and stop making shit that you think everybody wants to fucking play, man? Fuck, man. If there needs to be a pistols only. There needs to be a pistols only fucking mode in this game. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable, dude. Unfucking believable that there still isn't. That there still fucking isn't. Out of 32 fucking games, or 20, 25 games? Fuck, I don't know how many they've made this by now. They've made so many fucking games, it's ridiculous.
Hostile, my active.
Dude, I'm trying so hard not to complain about fucking games all the time now. But it really feels like game developers are only making games they want to play. Not really thinking about the millions of people they're trying to make the game for and how they would play it. I don't know, maybe that's just me. This might be my last match. This might be. Oh shit, we're playing it on Lighthouse. Sorry for the color saturation if you see any. Going on. Oh, fuck you, fucking fucker, fuck you, fucker. Fucking running around with the goddamn riot shield, you fucking piece of fucking dog shit. Dude, get that fucking shit out of here. Running around with a fucking riot shield. Fucking little pussy. Absolute little pussy. Absolutely a little itty bitty pussy. Huh. Still running around with a little fucking riot shield. You are a fat little pussy. He's already defusing it. Our device was disarmed. We lost that round. Ready up for the next one. Well, he's using a semi-automatic pistol though. I will give you credit for that. But you are using a riot shield, so fuck you. Oh, you are a goddamn fucking retarded piece of shit with a riot shield. Fuck you, you don't even earn the fucking kills, dude. You may be using a pistol, but you're using a fucking riot shield like a bitch. You don't fucking earn anything. God, dude. They should never, ever, ever, ever fucking brought back the fucking riot shield. They should never fucking ever have brought it back, but no, they fucking did. Like a stupid game company they are, they fucking brought something back that should never have been brought back. Well, he's using a pistol, so I'll give him that. Oh my fucking god, dude! No, you earned it with a pistol. I'll give you that. Now I can't even get dude. I either have momentum or I don't have momentum. It's fucking ridiculous, dude. Too good to be true, you riot shield, fuck you. All these fucking level 500, level 800, level 700, you guys are all fucking losers. Fucking ridiculous. You guys play this game for that fucking long? Still, fucking you, dude. You're running around with a fucking shotgun. That's worse than anything in the fucking game, dude. A shotgun with a riot shield. You don't fucking earn anything. You're a little fucking pussy. All these fucking tryhards, dude. If you're trying this hard at the game, go fucking play the ranked games. Jeez. Dude. I can't even get a fucking kill anymore, but then again, I'm using a pistol the whole time. What just happened? Why is this happening? Bro. What the fuck just happened? Of course. I think I got one more match in me, considering that one ended abruptly. I'll do one more match. Hopefully one that doesn't end abruptly. Wow, every shot, bro. Every single did I just get shot by my teammate? No, okay. Fucking running around with shotguns, dude. Now you guys are just little bitches. Oh, and 3, so nice, so fucking nice. Man. Thank you. Fucking panicked and couldn't even get a kill. I got one kill. Ooh, you earned that with a pistol. Earned it with a pistol. Oh, fuck you, man. God, dude. He's right there. He's right there, dude. He's on the roof. Or he was on the roof. It looked like he went through the window. Using an automatic pistol, but you're still using a pistol. Fucking turn off your fucking aim assist, you fucking pieces of shit. At least I got one fucking two kills, one with the pistol or
thank you. Chamber 1. Set a charge on the target and detonate it. We secured the bomb.
I can't fucking believe it. I can't fucking believe it, dude. This is why the fucking assault rifles are so fucking dog shit in the fucking game, dude. It's too fucking easy to get a fucking kill with an assault rifle. It's too fucking easy. It's too fucking easy. Too fucking easy. I'm so sick and tired of a fucking multi-million dollar game company that I can't fucking think of something more, like...
Switching aside. Surgeon.
Alright, well, this is where I'm gonna leave it. Thank you for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the very end. Thank you. I hope you'll join me in the next one. If not, that is okay. Thank you for joining this one. Please have a good day and please have a good night. And always, I'm still hoping you're having a good life. Thanks for joining. Goodbye, everyone.